Hello, great to be with you. We're here in Stratford at the London Stadium, a ground built originally for the Olympics in 2012. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Belgium versus the Republic of Ireland.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The starting players for Belgium. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Toby Alderweireld plays with Jan Vertonghen at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yuri Tielemans in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Eden Hazard starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. This is the starting 11 for the Republic of Ireland.
Well, it's regarded as a negative shape. If they control the middle of the park, play some expansive football, the wide players can then come in field to join the centre forward, and the fullbacks can push on. Let's hope they do that today.
And the match begins. Lukaku. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Mertens. And return to Mertens. Cuts it back. Cross blocked. Well, you can't watch Kevin De Bruyne and not be impressed, I think it's fair to say, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him in this game?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
Hazard, working away patiently, looking for an opening. The cutback. Just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Stevens. A creative look about this. But really sticking to their task defensively. Hazard. And a poor ball. Duffy. Losing possession here. Lukaku. Eden Hazard. Lukaku. He cuts it back. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Playing it in. The clearance wasn't decisive. Meunier. Teammate in support. De Bruyne. De Bruyne! Wonderful challenge. And the scorer is the Belgian Mertens.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Jason Malumbi. Duffy in possession. Jeff Hendrick. John Egan. Here's Hourihan. And it's with Hendrick. Hendrick. An attack full of promise. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Won it back. Meunier. De Bruyne. Now Meunier. Well, no stopping him. Lukaku. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who can they pick out? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And in the end, no damage done. Well, a failure to keep it on the part of Belgium. Mertens. Top class defending. Fine teamwork to win it back. Mertens, now Hazard,
can he take the chance? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
And the action underway once more, with Belgium very much on top. Duffy. Stevens. Conor Hourihan. is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Now sending it in. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy.
Well, no surprise there. Belgium have had more of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Meunier has someone to play it to. Oh, a good diving save. Over it comes. Determined defending. Well, foul play, says the referee. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered.
Well, as you can see, the keeper dives one way and the ball goes down the middle. It's a very good penalty.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Robbie Brady, and he favours the inside route, but they dealt with the threat posed. Now counter-attacking possibilities here. Real chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
It's a short one. Oh, they have it again. Molumbi. Duffy in possession. James McLean. Molumbi. McLean in possession. It looks promising. Read it well. Lukaku. Belgium struggling to keep the ball here. Conor Hourihan. Getting in there to take it away. Brady. Possession given away, unfortunately. Kevin De Bruyne. And the defender coming out on top against Lukaku. Stevens. McLean in possession. Hendrick, Molumbi, what a shocking pass really, it'll be a corner. Let's see about the delivery.
And still dangerous. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Tielemans, Lukaku, Mertens, Hazard on the ball, promising pass, went in strongly, decisively. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Brady. Throw-ins given. Well, he could really get at the opposition, and it's gone over the line. Torgan Hazard. Vertonghen with it. Tielemans. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Duffy. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Tielemans. And now here's Eden Hazard. Well, showing good defensive judgment. And with that, the first half draws to a close. You know, Eden Hazard is really having a very productive game, Stuart. Constantly asking questions of the defenders.
Well, he's been so effective today. He's scored goals, he's created chances, and he's had so many touches in the top third of the pitch. He's been brilliant.
Lukaku. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Hazard working away patiently, looking for an opening. The cutback and a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. He cuts it back, flinging himself at it, the keeper. De Bruyne. De Bruyne! Wonderful challenge, but the chance is still on. And the scorer is the Belgian, Mertens. Lukaku. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Mertens, now Hazard. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Meunier has someone to play it to. Oh, a good diving save. The net, no difficulties encountered. Oh, denied.
saved by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. John Egan. And it's with Hendrick. How about the cross? Conor Hourihan. And we saw the situation developing. Well, the counter chance looks very real. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Conor Hourihan. Connolly. It's opening up for them. And it's with Hendrick. Here's Hourihan. Aaron Connolly. Can he play it in? Magnificent challenge to win it back. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Belgium being afforded too much space. Oh, blocked it! Duffy. Jason Malumbi. Jeff Hendrick. In position. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Hazard. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Hazard. Hazard. And here's Hazard. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Oh, pressing really high. Egan. Jeff Hendrick. Here's Hourihan. And it's with Hendrick. Conor Hourihan. They've regained possession. Dries Mertens. Torgan Hazard. Mertens. Romelu Lukaku now. Meunier. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And the counter looks on here. Options available. James McLean. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And time for the change now. Losing possession a bit easily. Lukaku, he's in behind. Oh, good hit, close shave.
has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. The ball lost here. Mertens. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Conor Hourihan. Alan Brown with it. Aaron Connolly. Brown. An attack full of promise. On and on he goes. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Can they hit on the break?
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Threaded through by Lukaku. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. 20 minutes to go in this one. Kevin De Bruyne. Hazard has it. Mertens. De Bruyne. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, there it is. It's a lovely finish. Just the right side of the post. Close, but good enough.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. James McLean. Aaron Connolly. Conor Hourihan. Here's Hourihan. And it's with Hendrick. Robbie Brady. James McLean. Here's Hourihan. McLean in possession. Determined defending. Could be a chance to break here. Trossard. Now with Mertens. Promising looking ball. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the keeper was up to the task. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Get in, get in. trying to deliver it accurately. Poor execution with regard to the corner. Eden Hazard. Useful looking ball. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Minutes to go then. Brown. Here's Hourihan. He's protecting it well. Byrne. And the cross is very much on. Jack Byrne. An alert intervention. Lukaku. Danger here as he runs at them. And a chance for Eden Hazard. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, but I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
Byrne. Jeff Hendrick. Connolly. Alan Brown with it. And Belgium have it back here. Carrasco. Now with Mertens. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Well, not a great ball played in. Byrne. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Carrasco. Now Alderweireld. Dendonker. Carrasco. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. He's in behind the defence here. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Sends it back. Superb block. Applying vigorous pressure. Lukaku. And cleared away. Matt Doherty. Here's Hourihan. And a poor ball. Carrasco. Belgium being afforded too much space. He's protecting it effectively. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
Mertens. Now Azar.
There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Mertens.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Azar has it. Mertens.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Eden Hazard. Useful looking ball. And a chance for Eden Hazard.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.